What a surprise! Another lock. And I won't be able to pick it. I recall that precious key around Foley's neck. It might prove a decent fit. I suppose they hired me to only open the first lock. Let us wait for the thieves, trap them, and find out. Let us check the thieves' possible escape routes in the event that they are caught off guard by the police from the front door. The ground floor window is a perfect way to escape the police. Although this window is high above the ground, it would be possible for one of the thieves to attempt to use it for their escape. A simple but rather attractive bead necklace. This should be useful. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it. That is quite a heavy cupboard. This works very well. No one will escape through this window now. This hatch leads to a cellar. There is no ladder. If anyone falls here, he will need assistance to get out. This hatch leads to a cellar. This door is a perfect means of escape in an emergency. A solid rope. This chair is very solid and well made. This should be useful. This hatch leads to a cellar.